tell you about Jesse, y'all. Anyway, Jesse Isbell. He's a native of Florence. He studied at Memphis University the past 4 years. He teaches guitar in Memphis, and he said, man, that road's getting long and hard back and forth. I know that road very well. I did the same thing. Anyway, he's played with Sugar Money, the Decoys, he's going to party, Chris Tompkins, and Jared Tyler, Frederick. He's been writing songs, playing guitar, obviously, for a long time, and he's brought some new stuff with him and some old stuff. And he's going to let us have a bunch of it, and we're very proud that Jesse came down here. I guess you got to get on the trail back to Memphis when you get done, huh? Oh, he's going to hang right here for us. Good. He used to make that run in an MG Midget, like at 2 in the morning, back to Memphis. I'd stop at a red light, look up, and be an 18-wheeler beside me. The top of my car wasn't as top as his tire was, you know. So I know that road well. Y'all put your hands together for this. Isbell.
song.
Nachos.
So I had a little trouble hitting the high ones. I got a jalapeno. They were good nachos, though. Good song. Don't sing after you eat them. This is what I'll have. That's because of the nachos, too. Protect the innocent. And so if you knew any of those people, I'm sorry that they liked it. Sorry, everybody's liking it. This is my Memphis song. This is a song about Memphis and how much it does a lot of things that it does.
Where you could go, I know a place we all could go.
told them it is. It's called Dealing in the Dark.
Of time.
We were sitting in the dark by the R&D line, keeping warm with Lucky's and $4 wine. I came off like I knew what I had. Told you the truck drivers look like your dad. You got real spastic and I got real sad. This night wearing the same clothes outside the Goodwill, balancing matches on top of the windowsill. Talk about movies and TV and meals and meal. Pissed off child, I would have said something, baby, but that ain't my style. Strict definition won't fit in my file on you. So true. Canaan, Mississippi, on the Benton County line. Well, you may not believe me, we'll both be just fine. Of a city, but it's a great place to bring up a heart. There's a marina that opens up into the dirt, beats all that I see except you in a little red skirt. It's a dry county, so we cross the border at night. Beer to your brother till he gets about pissed drunk and fights. We carry him home down on his knees, he confides. He's seen the light of a lover come off your eyes. He's seen the light of a lover come off your eyes. Get hitched up before sunrise in Canaan, Mississippi, on Benton County line. You may not believe me, we'll be just fine. In Canaan, Mississippi, we're saying for a city, but it's a great place to bring up a heart. Small town ambassadors watch us from inside their cars, smile at us sideways and ask if we know who they are. Their desperation's burning out through their cigars. You lean up, you scream that it's not very far, it's not very far. Put your middle finger up and you scream that it's not very far. To Canaan, Mississippi, on Benton County line. You may not believe me, we'll be just. It's a great place to bring up a heart.